All right, guys. First little clip since Suzie's operation, and as you can see, she's got a pig, what's left of it, and I don't know what would happen if that gives us the old swine flu. What would it? What would you do with it, Suze? What would you do with it if it gives you the flu? Why? Don't want that swine flu over here. Don't want that pig flu over here. What is it? Whoa. That's it. That's how we deal with it. Isn't it, Suzie? Eh? What would you do with that swine flu?
Wow.
Wow. Wow, poor little pig. She's had that for bloody ages, that pig. it's still sort of in one bit. It's been sewn together so many times. Ooh, good girl, lay down. Suze, lay down. Good girl. Roly-poly. Suze, roly-poly. She says, what for? Roly-poly. It's a nice day, actually, 2nd of May. Come here. Here. Suze, come here. Quick. Good girl. Leave. Lay down. Roly-poly. Roly poly, show me your tum. So lay down. Show me. Look, we'll show me the rude bits. That's healed up really, really nicely. So, there we are, it's all healed up. And is it all healed up? Hey, good girl, that's it. Oh dear, we're a bit close. There we are, back to normal, guys. I'm suffering a bit at the moment, but, at least my girl's all right. I've just built myself a new back doorstep. Let's show people what I've just done. Yeah, I did that yesterday. Or finished it off this morning. That's a lot better. We can come out onto a decent sized step now. There we are, can't we?
Yes.
That's it, see you guys. Say bye. As soon as you speak. There we go. Ciao.